So the belt loops are securely stitched in place. We line up the waistband by matching the notches. Make sure you get the waistband the right way round. The underlap end has the centre front notch 2 inches in from the end. So pin all round matching the notches. The seam line at the other end should line up with the edge of the underlap or the zip guard. So go round and pin in between. You can't use too many pins. Right, let's get that stitched. That's done. The seam is going to be pressed up and then trimmed. I've turned the jeans inside out to press this seam up. Plenty of steam again. There is a lot of bulk here, so you want to compact it if you can. Pay particular attention to the ends of the waistband. You want accuracy here, so the two sides line up. Now we are going to trim away some of the bulk. Try and trim the layers separately. It's not easy because the denim is rather rigid. If you can master a garment like this, you will find all other fabrics a breeze. Mind your fingers. You don't need to take too much off. You might find smaller scissors easier. Now to stitch the ends. This is the way I like to do it, as it is relatively easy. I like to press in my seam allowance at the ends of the waistbands. And the same with the other side. Then fold the waistband right sides together, making sure you are folding at the center line. I'm going to stitch along here to the corner. A zipper foot may help you stitch close to the bulky folds of fabric. And the same with this side. So the ends are now stitched, and we want to reduce the bulk. Again, do it in layers and mitre the corners. Then turn the band through. Tuck in the seam allowances. Gently ease out the point to make a nice sharp corner, easing it into a good shape. Then we will turn under all the way round and machine or hand baste ready for top stitching. So let's get this pinned. Make sure the fold covers the stitching line. You want to be sure that it is caught in the top stitching. This can now be machine or hand basted in place. Hand basting is just as good, but you will need a thimble. It doesn't have to be neat. Again, it is always easier to do the top stitching if it is basted rather than just pinned.